Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Readco twin shaft extruder. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 40 volts. Pressure tested the jacket and it's currently holding at 150 PSI.